And he put 2 seconds back on the clock.
They're going to try to throw the baseball past the one of their great jumpers. Remember, the clock doesn't stop.
Anderson!
Touches it.
Oh!